Hey.
So what do you think?
Very convincing.
You know, I'm so glad you invited Mike over for Thanksgiving dinner. It's so important to be with the family during the holidays.
Yeah, but Mike invited himself. Remember that. All right.
I'm going to get the candles.
All right.
What's that? It's a rotisserie cooker. I mean, I wouldn't expect you to know this, but it's the only way to cook a turkey.
Okay. You're not bringing that into my kitchen.
Don't tell me you plan on roasting it in a pan.
You want a moist bird? That's the way to get it,
Mike. A rotisserie cooker is the only way to assure an evenly roasted turkey. Besides, it cooks the skin all the way around nice and brown.
I've been cooking turkey for years. Never had one complaint.
Yeah, probably never had a compliment either.
What does that mean?
Forget it. You make the turkey your way, I get to choose the stuffing.
I already made it.
What kind?
Apple.
Don't tell me you already put it in the turkey yet.
No.
Thank goodness I'm here in time.
Wait, Mike. What are you doing?
I'm going to go prepare the sausage stuffing.
I told you, I made apple.
Well, you don't have to apologize, Sonny. We all make mistakes.
You got something against apple?
Well, yeah, for starters, it's for pie.
See, it shows you how much you know. Apple stuffing is the
apple
best stuffing.
How can you do the apple?
Hi.
You might as well put a fruit.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you guys disagreeing about this time?
Stuffing.
Is a man won't listen to reason.
Maybe you should just change the subject.
Yeah, well, why don't I put this down first before my arm falls off?
Okay, what kind of vegetables you got?
Vegetables I brought? Yeah.
No, we're having garlic potatoes.
What do you mean?